Geisman is in the hospital right now where he has received two doses of antivenom. He's in stable condition, but his family says that he is in a lot of pain. Shortly after he was bit by the snake, Orange County firefighters came back to the hotel. They caught the snake, and then they brought it to the hospital so that doctors could take a closer look at it and make sure that Geisman was getting the right type of antivenom. Also, we want to mention that the family says a snake is about 2.5 feet long, and a snake of that size, if it injects enough venom into someone, it could kill them. Right now, Eric Geisman is at the Dr. Phillips Hospital, where he is in ICU. Reporting live in Orange County, Craig Lucey, West 2 News.